keep your soul locked with the Master, Jesus Christ.